Guys, so it's a nice gaming video. Today I'm gonna be playing Gemstone Maker. It's a Steven Universe game, and this is a free app, and you can like make your own gem and stuff. So let's play. Ooh.
B3, I-21. N-35.
Okay, where do I... Okay. No! Okay, so here we have our little starter gem. I'm gonna change the gemstone. So let's see. You can change it from solid to clear. I want to make... I should make blue topaz. Okay, and then you can choose the color of the gem. I want mine like this. And now you can place on forehead, neck, chest, belly, arm, front. Okay, like this is all the stuff you can choose it from. You know what? I want it on the forehead. It looks like Spinel's gem. No. Good. Okay. Okay. No. Ooh, she can have visors too. Or just glasses. I kind of like that. Okay, she's gonna have one eye. It looks kind of weird with the two eye glasses. I like those eyes. Actually, no, like, okay. Like the Steven Universe, star eyes. No, you can do that. You can change the mouth. Now, let's see what hairstyle I want. Ooh, it looks like lapis. It looks like Steven. It looks like Ruby. That looks like Pearl. That kind of, I don't know what that one looks like. That one looks like kind of like Opal. Opal is my little brother's birthstone. Kind of want the hair like that, but then it's covering the gem. Oh, that looks better. Okay. One time I tried to be Steven's mom in this game. Okay, we don't need any of those. Oh, that looks weird. Ooh, I like that. You can even like change the colors and stuff. Okay, she has a star on her shirt. She's a crystal gem. Yeah, I'm making my own crystal gem right now. Let's see. Oh, I like this skirt more. Ooh. Okay. Wow. Okay, so don't need any of those. Yeah. And then you're done. And then you can change your background. And then save it to your gallery. Okay, guys. Thanks for watching. Bye. Okay, now where...